escaping, and they're afraid of more explosions at any moment. Over the entire park.
All right, get some of this water over the left-hand window. The left-hand window.
So far, we've had nearly a dozen casualties. They've been sent to local hospitals, and the paramedics now tell me that at least two dozen.
I want you to get these people back.
Ron, get a light over at the top floor, far away to the right.
Get that basket up there right away. Come on, hurry, get it moving, get it moving. Come on, Mike, move it up there, quick.
I want all of our people out of that building right now.
All right. Come on. Don't worry now. We're okay. We're in. Hurry them out. Come on. Move it. Move it. Move it. Get out.
Ben, nobody goes back in that building, understood?
All respirators have been stopped due to the imminent danger of further collapse. Both fire and rescue crews have been ordered to stay out. Chief Palmer faces a very difficult decision, whether he should risk the lives of his own men by allowing them to re-enter that building, or to stand by helplessly while a young boy is trapped in a potential timeline.
Hey, what the hell is that? Get away up there!
Give us a moment to reset, then you jump.
All right.